Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
What's up, man? Sit down. Relax. The universe will correct itself, right?
I don't know, man. I've been, like, smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand coke.
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try.
You need my bank account number to transfer $5 million.
And how may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I saw the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
Mm-hmm.
This is a smart investment. You know how I know that? I have the only rickshaw in town, and when backpackers see a rickshaw, they have to ride it. It's in their code or something.
Do you sell glue?
A la puta!
That mierda keeps happening to me.
And...
job, I bet. Oh, it could be a death trap.
So in touch.
Christ! Why would you strangle anyone? Please help! Help me! Oh my God! Please! Help me! Ah!
Hey, you're wrong, right? We need help.
There's a maniac strangler out there.
What can I say?
I think he's pretending to be someone else.
Hey, don't... Out. You're only digging yourself into a hole. Anyone copy?
Still looking. Don't stand in trouble yet.
Bring it home, Dario. Nothing personal, but I'm gonna pat you down if you want through. Security shit, you know. This will just take a second, man. All right, good job, my man. Thank you. This is awkward.
All right.
Mr.
Franco
is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
We could take you out if I wanted to. Just get the hell out of here.
All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kind of dangerous.
I'll do my best.
So I guess all that make love not worth thing has sort of lost its luster, huh?
I live by my own rules.
I thought your hippie types were early to the something class. I'm surprised to see what.
I do what it takes to get what I need.
So, despite an annoying delay, it's finally here. Let's have a look. It got through customs without a problem, we hope?
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork. Franco confirmed down. Nice work, 47.
Sir, you're trespassing in this area. You are gonna follow me.
Hey, hey, hey.
Who the?
Hey, Guarida, someone is taking people down for real.
¿Estás loco o qué?
Around the family item. Mr. Delgado got some important pictures and things like that in his trophy room.
That is Rico Delgado, head of the Delgado drug cartel.
The bodyguard. Hey.
You're not being a well body. Don't. We'll get you here.
Why aren't you
there?
You're dead. Keep up the good.